This year, we have seen our students exemplify the bravery of Godric Gryffindor. And now we can finish. The loyalty of Helga Hufflepuff. The wisdom of Rowena Ravenclaw. The ambition of Salazar Slytherin. And so, the winner of this year's House Cup...
Excuse me, Headmaster, if I may. One particular student's heroism during the attack on Hogwarts, not to mention the level to which they have excelled in their coursework, as a new student, no less. Well, it would seem that it certainly merits, I'd say, 100 points to their house. Wouldn't you agree?
Ah, yes. Thank you, Professor Weasley. I suppose we have our winner.